Hello, bonjour from southwestern France. Welcome to the city of Pau. My name is Robina Müller and I'm the resident director of the USAC program here. I have dual citizenship, French and German, and master's degrees in teaching foreign languages from both countries. Before working for USAC, I had the extraordinary opportunity to study and teach at a small university in Ohio. But it is here in Pau with USAC that I have worked for most of my professional career. Today, it is my pleasure to show you around our gorgeous program site.
Located close to the Pyrenees Mountains and the Atlantic coast and Spain, Pau is the second oldest USAC program. The unique charm of Pau with its close connection to nature offers a pleasant atmosphere and many historical buildings. The city is affordable, lively, practical, the ideal place for USAC students to study and live the life of the locals. Pau is located in the region of Nouvelle-Aquitaine. Students usually fly into the Pau airport, where they will either be picked up by us or their host families, or take a taxi to their accommodation. Another option to get to the university and the center of Pau is to take the city bus. During the first days of the program, students will get to know the university campus and city center through our on-site orientation program. The meeting point is the USAC office at the university. The University of Pau has a comfortable, centralized, very green campus and offers a great learning atmosphere. USAC students receive the local student ID and can use all university facilities and services, libraries, health center, cultural center, and the three cafeterias. There are many student associations, and joining one of them is a great way to meet local students. Students can participate in the campus radio team, a theater club, a cultural club, or in gardening on campus, or dance. Many of our students take part in the university sports activities like climbing, skiing, hiking, yoga, and soccer. To get from campus to the city center, it takes a 5-minute bus ride or a 20 to 30 minute walk. The bus system is efficient, modern, and affordable. Since 2019, Pau also has a fast, eco-friendly hydrogen bus called Phoebus. The student price for a monthly bus pass is 15 euros for all lines. In the city center, everything is in walking distance, but there's also the wonderful possibility of taking the small electrical shuttle Coxitis for free. And now let's look at the city bikes. You can find them in many spots throughout Pau, and they are also very practical. Now, let's take a stroll along the Boulevard des Pyrénées, the most famous street in Pau. It stretches east-west from the castle to the Parc Beaumont. The boulevard is lined with 19th century mansions, restaurants and cafes, and offers one of the best views of the Pyrenees Mountains. As the French poet Lamartine said, Pau has the world's best view of the earth, just as Naples has the best view of the sea. The Boulevard des Pyrénées is a nice place to spend time for both students and locals. From the boulevard, you can spot the train station down below. It is a short walk along a scenic path, and you can also take the historical funicular tram for free. The most famous site in Pau is the Château, the castle where the King Henry IV was born in the 16th century. It is now a national museum, and students love to take a tour here and learn about medieval, Renaissance and 19th century architecture and history, or to walk around it and admire all of the facades and towers. The historic area around the castle is really charming and pleasant, with hilly cobbled streets, stores, restaurants and nice cafes. On the eastern side of the Boulevard des Pyrénées, you can see the beautiful Palais Beaumont with its ancient towers. It now serves as a congress center and Pau's concert hall for the famous Pau Pays de Béarn Orchestra. Opening onto the Boulevard des Pyrénées, you can see the gorgeous tree-lined Place Royale featuring a statue of King Henry IV. The square is also particularly charming at Christmas time. Our semester students take a tour of the elegant City Hall, which also houses an amazing Italian-style theater, the Théâtre Saint-Louis. If you're interested in painting and sculpture, the Art Déco-style Musée des Beaux-Arts of Pau offers a great selection of artwork of different periods. Our art history course students thoroughly enjoy visiting this museum with their professor. Walking through Pau, you discover many different squares and fountains. Students often meet at the centrally located Place Clemenceau. Pau has a network of excellent libraries, and the main one in the city center is where our students like to do their research for classes, visit exhibits, and spend time listening to free live music on Sundays. Facing the Mediathek is Pau's main food market, Les Halles, where students love to taste local specialties. Of course, you can try many different French cheeses here. The most famous one for the region is the fromage de brebis, ewe cheese. We are near the Pyrenees and herds of sheep graze in the green pastures of the nearby mountains. Our students enjoy exploring different grocery stores and try out local foods. While going out tends to be more expensive in France than in the US, buying groceries, especially fresh produce, is very affordable in France. Thanks to the mild climate here, local fruit and vegetables can be found year-round. While southwestern France is famous for its duck dishes, students won't have any trouble finding delicious vegetarian and vegan options. For dessert and snacks, you have a large choice in the bakeries and pastry shops. Students also enjoy tasting high-quality chocolates in one of the many stores throughout downtown. In addition to food shopping, Pau is famous for its many cute independent boutiques located in the city center. But you can also find the usual chain stores. Most students enjoy shopping and buying French-style outfits or visit the great book and gift stores. In addition to the commercial and historical aspect of Pau, the city is also well known as a garden city, as it has a lot of green space per inhabitant. Next to the castle, you will find the Renaissance-style garden, and in the beautiful Parc Beaumont, you can admire trees that are over 100 years old. When you stay in Pau, you should also visit the breathtaking landscapes and beautiful places in the region. Pau is very well connected by train and bus. It takes only an hour to get to Bayonne, a little more to the beautiful beaches and resort towns on the Basque coast, 2 hours to the cities of Toulouse and Bordeaux, and we really enjoy taking our students on field trips to the national parks of the Pyrenees Mountains, for example. I hope you enjoyed our little tour. We will be happy to see you soon in Pau. Au revoir et merci!